one psychological ruin and a part of need to deal with the patient and his inner life. For the basic law underlying all of the ruin may be stated to be as follows. Law I. All disease is the result of inhibited soul life, and that is true of all forms in all kingdoms. The art of the healer consists in releasing the soul, giving its life control over the aggregate of organisms which constitute any particular form. It is interesting to note that the attempt of the scientist to release the energy of the atoms of the same general nature is the work of the esotericist when he endeavors to release the energy of the soul. In this release, the nature of the true art of healing is hidden. Herein lies an occult hint. In the fourth place, we will consider the physical body, its diseases and ills, the part of man which lies behind and surrounding the dense physical body. In that way we shall work from the world of inner causes to the world of outer happenings. We shall see that all that concerns the health of man originates from 1. The psychological forces, feelings, desires and occasional mental relishes the confidence of the viewers. Two words I give you which embody the requirements of all good viewers, and two words which you must learn. They are magnetism and radiation. A viewer must be magnetic above everything else, and he must attract him. Thank you.